Scuba divers jailed for looting shipwreck. Nigel Ingram and John Blight from Winchelsea in East Sussex have been found guilty of fraud and have been sentenced to 3.5 years in jail. In early 2015, local police were actually alerted to a number of historical artifacts that were missing from the HMS Hermes. But before that, in 2014, French Maritime or Marine Times, is it Maritime, Marine Time? Maritime surveillance officers have boarded John's boat, the Dee Bounty. Oh dear, that's a rather unfortunate name. The Bounty, as they grew suspicious due to their lifting equipment actually was aboard the boat. 3 days later, French officers actually came back to the Hermes and found out the ship condenser had been removed and that some of the equipment that was spotted on the Bounty had been left behind actually on the wreck. Nice work. On further investigation, French authorities found a cash check to a scrap merchant for £5,000 as well. So they launched an investigation, which was later passed on to Kent Police. Where both divers' homes were searched, police found a notebook that was filled with details of dives, what they'd taken, and from the site, which conveniently the condenser was noted in. The total value of the loot they had actually stolen was around about £150,000. So the two divers ignored the fact that the HMS Hermes is actually under legal protection because of its historical importance. And if anything is found on that wreck or was washed up, it obviously needs to be reported, which of course these divers did not do. So instead they stripped out the shipwreck and sold as much of it as they could as scrap metal. But why were they guilty of fraud? Well, it's actually because they didn't report the findings that they went to jail, not the fact that they actually stripped an historical site. How crazy is that? So do you think the divers, you know, got what they deserved? Should they be given a stronger sentence? Or is jail maybe a bit too strong a sentence? Let's have a chat about it in the comments. If you're watching this on Twitter, why not give us a like and a retweet? And to our awesome YouTube family, don't forget to like, share, and if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and stay classy, scuba divers, and do not loot wrecks, please. Thank you.
We are an online dive store serving the UK and the world for all your diving equipment needs. So why not visit us at simplyscuba.com or click the box on your screen.